Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for today. Month of July was special for all Oneplus users, especially flagship series devices, because Oneplus rolled out their big July 2025 update in this month. We already reviewed this major update at our channel, OxygenOS V840 for Oneplus 12 series, Oneplus 13 series and OxygenOS V841 for Oneplus 11 series. Video links of these updates are available in video description. But lots of users ask some most frequent questions for their issues in these updates. So Oneplus reviewed these issues and answered them via official post and given some solution for some major questions like battery drain, sudden restart issue after update, WhatsApp issue, and they highlighted one new feature which was not actually mentioned in the changelog of this update. So today we are going to discuss all of those issues, their solution given by Oneplus and one new feature which is actually very useful. So don't skip any part of this video, watch it until the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. The first frequently asked question by most of Oneplus device users after updating to OxygenOS 15 July update is automatic device restart. So if you are one of them facing same issue, then you have to update your Google Play Services application to latest 25.25.33 or a higher version. To check what version of Google Play Services you are using, go to the application, then tap on the three dot menu from top right corner. There select show system applications and search for Google Play services. If it's below mentioned version, then download the latest version and install it as normal APK and reboot your device. After this, issue of sudden restart will get solved. Download links of latest Google Play services is given in video description. Next, some users reported mismatch of contacts in WhatsApp application. To solve this issue, you have to just log out of your WhatsApp and log in it again with fresh setup. This will definitely solve the WhatsApp contact mismatch issue. Next is the most common issue of abnormal battery drain. Currently, Oneplus didn't provide any solution for this issue, but they claim that the issue is under investigation. I already uploaded battery performance review for Oneplus 12R and 13R. You can check those videos from iCard links. There, Oneplus 13R given me best battery results. But I face issues of battery drain on my 7-month-old Oneplus 12R. For now, Oneplus mentioned to report your issues of battery drain via feedback option available in your account information in Oneplus community application. So you need Oneplus account, there in a profile section, tap on feedback option, new form will open, there in a username, add your Oneplus account username, then tap on a category, here select OxygenOS. Then in a product section, select smartphone. In a product model, add your device name. In a smartphone and pad software version, you have to add version number of your OxygenOS. To get OxygenOS version number, open about device section. There go to the version option, note down your version number on any paper, or you can use circle to search. So you can directly copy version details of OxygenOS by just long pressing on version number. Copy it and paste in a software version. Next, in a briefly provide details option, add all of issues related to your software. It may be anything for battery drain, sudden restart of device, heating, etc. But you have to add screenshot of issues, so only post specific issues if you have it screenshot. Like here in my case, system launcher draining more battery, so I had taken battery log screenshot and uploaded it along with details of my issue. Once done, tap on submit. That's it, the issue has been submitted to Oneplus and they will try to get back to you after they will get possible fix for your issues. If you are facing battery drain, you can follow some battery saving tips given in iCard video. Reporting feedback and bugs is the best way to get solutions for your issues, so I recommend you all Oneplus users to try this and report as much as possible to Oneplus, so they will take action on such issues, especially battery drain on new OxygenOS updates. Next is a new feature that Oneplus did not mention in the changelog of July updates. And here it is. This is the new scramble clock alarm feature. Go to the Oneplus clock application, there in alarm, tap on plus icon and then select scramble alarm. Here add alarm name. This is nothing but your task. Then add your date for alarm. Next in the sound alert, you can add specific time when this camber alarm will trigger and notify you about specific task. You can set sound alert before 30 seconds to 10 minutes maximum. This is a very useful feature to alert you for specific task before its actual timing, so we can be ready for a specific task. Once sound alert starts, its notification will be pops up as a scramble alarm with its progress bar with time remaining for actual alarm timing. This notification remains in a live alert until your actual alarm timing, so even if we miss the scramble alarm, it can be notified by live alert notification. These are all some FAQs answered by Oneplus team. Once I will get response about battery drain, I will report that via our Telegram channel, so don't forget to join it. This is all about for FAQs of July update. If you have any other queries except these FAQs, mention that in a comment section. I will try to answer them. If you think this video is helpful for you, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of everything related to OxygenOS new features and its news. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.